Okay, we're doing this again. Come on. All right, we need to call.
But I am the tire.
Okay, let's see.
Okay, let's go.
Great. All right. News. Professor Genki has requested that you escort him to the Genki Bowl publicity appearance.
Ooh.
Go,
I'm right here.
Get in.
Eccentric. See if you can get him all charged up to meet his fans.
Oh, I'm sure we can get him all charged up to meet his fans.
You said this, I wouldn't have to prostitute.
I don't know if this is or not, but it looks like it is.
I don't want to.
You don't want to be a whore to Professor Genki?
No.
That's too bad.
He's into furries, I bet.
I'm sure he is.
He, like, is a furry.
I don't know what he is. He's crazy, man.
He's half cat, half human.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. The intro and everything, right?
Yes.
All right. Oh, what the hell? You're not in the back seat.
Yeah. Use murder to motivate Professor Genki.
Okay.
There he is. Look at him. He's just normal, you know.
Just
completely normal.
He was punching people. I just saw that.
Well, he's fat.
Okay.
I'm ready to start murdering people.
Well, you start shooting them, right?
I don't know. Do I just have to kill random people? Oh, God. I like how it says pleasure. I don't get it.
What?
It's like this top bar. It says pleasure and annoyance. Are we just supposed to, like, kill people?
Yes, I believe. And he has fans against him.
Alright.
Well. Oh, God.
I like this gun. They gave me infinite ammo for this.
What gun is it?
I don't know, but it's awesome.
Oh.
Bystanders! You're all on fire now!
Oh, I see. It lights people on fire as incendiary rounds.
And I have infinite ammo.
Ooh, that's neat.
He commands us to kill the lesser mascots. Let's go kill him.
Okay. Well, there's one.
Where are they? Oh, you're not one. Oh, they're in cars! They're driving away!
I have a flamethrower for a reason. Oh!
Oh,
God.
That's unfortunate for them.
Guys are really annoying. You know
I like
that?
How this guy came back. That wasn't very smart of you.
He just drove around the corner. Hey, guys. I'm back. Oh, he's dead
here.
Now he's pleased. Good old gang.
But he's also a little bit annoyed.
Yeah, but if we manage to get up to, you know, all the pleasure, I think the guys go away. The news van.
Yeah, we just need to stop annoying him.
Just need to stop annoying the murderous cat person that we're driving around.
Yes.
I don't think it's a good idea to piss Genki off.
Yes.
Commands
to us throws 5 people with the flamethrowers.
Okay, well, I have the controls.
You may need to charge them up by running over people first.
Well, I roasted how many? 2?
3 people. Yeah, you roasted 2. Now we have to roast 3 more. We roasted a policeman.
It's normal. Ah.
Oh.
Oh, we're out of power. We're out of blood, apparently, to run the...
Yay!
Town home barbecue!
Genki is pleased.
Good.
Genki is pleased.
I like how it's not just normal things. He's like, he commands you.
He is Genki. He commands us to cause... we have to kill other cars with our car.
Oh.
Well, hurt them. Genki is pleased.
Oh, he's almost completely pleased now.
We must please him more.
Yep.
Oh, he commands us to take him to his appearance.
He just commands us. This is bullshit.
I like this more than prostituting.
This is better,
This is
right?
much better than the last thing we did.
I actually think this is actually kind of fun, considering the fact that... I
like lighting things on fire with my gun.
We need to get you incendiary rounds. And then you can have so much fun and just be Lilith again.
Aww.
Oh, God. Turn. I like the car, though.
Oh, there's that dude on the motorcycle. I'm going to get you. Oh, he wiped out.
It's very rude of you.
Car. I'm going to get you.
Oh. Which car?
This car.
Okay, I'm great.
Piece of shit. I mean, not green. Orange. I mean, it's not orange. That car is not orange. Nothing rhymes with orange.
Well, okay then. Okay then. Oh god.
I have orange cars on my mind.
I noticed. Oh, turn. Turn. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? This car has a lot of health.
Yeah, it does. I like it.
I hope we keep it.
We're not going to keep it. It's Genki's car. Oh. He uses it specifically for murdering pedestrians.
I guess so.
Bye, Genki. Oh, dear.
He's dancing. Oh, splits and
wow,
everything.
Wow, all right.
Super ethical out, PR opportunity.
Kitty wants out.
Kitty wants out. Did you get him out?
Yep. Okay. Her.
Her. Her. Right, pregnant. That's
just a pregnant dude.
I think it can be.
We need to start the super ethical PR opportunity.
Sexy. Well, this one's good.
Where's our cargo? Ah! Wow. Ooh, a limo. I'll take you. Come on, Sages.
Okay. What? Excuse me. What?
Come on.
I'm trying.
People want in. We need to leave.
This one is called.
Driving in style.
This one is called Sexy Kitty Kitten Yarngasm.
Great.
Okay then, right?
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, why are we in a limo?
Because we're that important.
I don't want to be in a limo.
Well, it's too bad. You're important, dude. If you're important, you need to be in a limo.
Says who? Oh, jeez. Did you really have to do that?
Yes.
Why?
Limos are large.
That's why?
Yes.
You're very weird. Bro. Aw. Dude. It's very rude of you.
Yep.
Very, very rude of
you. Oh, look, there's the dude on a motorcycle.
Uh-oh. Oh. You missed him completely.
I did not.
On my end, you did.
On my end, I hit him and he went straight over the car.
On my end, you just swerved right when you were about to hit him.
That's silly.
You're weird.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Well, take that.
That's a rude person. Where are we going?
Mm-hmm.
How far do we have to go for this one? Jesus. Hey, look, the bridge is still open. Oh, freeway. Oh! The limo is too large.
I'm working on it.
Roughly, kid. Next time you should stop trying to turn so abruptly.
Nope.
Oh. See, this is not how you enter the freeway.
It is in Canada.
Wow, you Canadians. It must have just like zero signs all over the place. And
who needs signs?
I do.
You can't see them when they're covered in snow anyway.
So you run them on over. Fuck those.
Yeah, fuck the signs.
Fuck the police.
Oh dear.
What the hell?
Limo fight.
Why are we having a limo fight now?
Because he's so fat.
You're pretty fat too, you know.
Yeah, but he's fatter.
You need to consider a diet.
I do.
You do? You just, I do.
I need to stop taking that oil that's full of calories and get that low-fat oil.
But the fatty oil is so tasty, man.
I know. That's the problem.
But we found a gang thing. Turn.
Yeah, well, fuck them.
Aw. But they like you.
Fuck the sign.
God.
Fuck this sign, too. And this sign.
Stop it. You're such a Hitler. Okay.
I'm a Hitler of signs.
Yes. Those signs
These
really
signs
hate
don't
your
know
art.
That's coming to them.
Those signs just did not like your art, so you decided to take out your revenge on them. Oh, God. What about those people?
Slight detour.
Based on what?
A slight detour onto the sidewalk.
Why? Was there construction ahead on the road specifically,
yes,
and just had to run over the people who were just nicely having
they
a good old...
They don't die, they shouldn't walk on the sidewalk.
Oh, that motorcycle guy, that was a dick.
Fuck you!
All right, then. How weird could this possibly be? What?
Wait, what? What happened? What?
What?
This seems to be a little bit glitchy.
Yeah, just a teeny tiny bit.
But you know, there's... Whoa.
Whoa, man. What the hell? We are...
It's trippy.
I don't mind it. What the fuck?
I think I mind it a little. How'd you zoom up?
I don't know. Shockwave.
Shockwave. How do we use it?
I believe how you would fire a gun. R1.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, this music too.
What the fuck is going on? We have to cause as much mayhem and damage as
before. I didn't realize. That is, like, not what you ever do in Saints Row.
Or, well, I don't think you usually drive a giant yarn ball in Saints Row, too.
No, you usually try and cause mayhem. So it's close enough. Yep. I've earned a trophy, combo breaker.
Of course, combo. Do you see the kitty yet? I mean, the mouse yet? It said something about a mouse, and I don't see it.
No. I have earned a trophy, Storm the Yarn.
I'm stuck.
Oh, no, I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm out of shockwaves. I need to kill more people. Come on, you can get up. I can't get up.
Storm of Yarn, huh?
Here we go. How the car saw me and backed up and turned around. The car's like, what the fuck is this?
I'm out, Broski. See you later. Did we win yet? No, we didn't.
I lost things to destroy. We were doing so good, and now I'm out of things to destroy.
Yes, I noticed. And there's people. Oh, there's a person. I just ran down.
I like this music.
We need to ask for license and registration. Yes. You're driving a giant fucking yarn ball. That's the last thing I think you need. Oh, man. You're just destroying.
I ran over a fence.
<You're just destroying
laughs> and apparently he just gives a bunch of money.
I have no idea what is going on anymore. I just ran over some balloons.
I feel like I'm playing Katamari Damacy.
Katamari Damacy.
Except without the, like, getting bigger. I'm already big.
I just ran something over and I don't know what. Oh, there's a something. Oh, I think
what
I
do you know what they run over?
I do. It might be a good thing to know what you're running over, especially if it's a person. Just saying. Nah.
Just run over them anyway.
I just heard something scream at me. Very rude. I just have you comboing over there and I'm gonna lose it now. Oh, wait. Nope, gonna lose it. Or maybe not. Oh! We're still alive in this somewhat. I think we managed to already. Good lord, you're doing so many combos and we win.
No? I found a fence. We don't win.
We didn't win yet? Well, we're at 9 seconds. We need so much
we
more.
We lose. Oh no, I'm stuck. I found a fence and I was going over it.
Damn it. Ah!
Oh dear.
That was trippy.
We were doing
man.
So good and it was so easy and then we ran out of stuff to break.
Yeah.
That's the problem with that.
This is trippy, though, man. That crazy cat man.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
I saw a Genki head fall from the fucking sky and disappear.
Yeah, oh. Genki does that.
Oh, another fence. Here to tell us more is our correspondent
down on the street. This is just weird.
Really? What gave you that idea? The fact that we're driving a giant fucking yarn ball. I'm just wondering.
I'm leaving. I'm going on. I'm migrating.
Where are you migrating to?
Away.
To where?
Away.
To where?
To away.
Why to away?
Because... Oh, I can't fit through this hole!
I just used the shockwave.
I can't fit through here. Oh no, I think I'm stuck.
Storm the Yarn is what I just got.
I already got that one.
I know, I'm just saying that I just got it, so ha ha ha.
Sages.
What?
I've lodged myself in a building and I can't get out. Oh, no, never mind, I got out.
I don't think this car starts very well. No offense, just saying. If you can call it a car.
Damn it. I thought I could totally fit through there.
Oh, you just ran over that poor mascot car. They were just, like, hanging out there and then... Oh! So many goddamn explosions, and then there's that car that's still alive, although it's flattened.
Yay.
How is that possible? How did you keep them alive in that kit?
I don't know.
Are you crazy?
Yep.
Crazy?
Yep. It makes you wonder if they always drive around like this. That's what the guy said.
Probably. We do.
Oh, I found a fence.
We drive around all the time in giant freaking yarn balls, don't you?
Yep.
I make it a habit to do it every Sunday.
Yep.
Oh, we're doing a lot better now. Nope. Oh, win. Combo. Oh, that was nice. That was nice, too. This is nice as well. I don't know what's going on anymore, so I'm just going to drive down here. Oh, we're almost there. Oh.
Got a fence.
Oh.
I like fences.
I think we win. What do you think?
Yep.
Woot.
Woot-saurus.
Happy times.
Yay.
Sexy kitty yarngasm. Win. Woot.
Yay.
I don't know why it's called that, though.
Verminator.
Is that a mouse on the...
We have unlocked more of the sexy kitten yarngasm activity.
Great. I don't understand.
Oh god, there's more.
Of course there is. Okay, what is this?
Guess what?
The I want to drive.
Thought you did such a fantastic job. He wants you to drive again.
He wants us to drive him again.
No, that's where we're supposed to go. I thought you were over there. I'm like, how the hell did you get all the way over
there? I teleported.
I want to drive, I want to drive, I want to drive. Get out.
Drive. What kind of car is this? Good lord. It's a shitty ass car, that's what it is. Whoop. Hi. I broke all the windows. I hope you don't mind. I broke them all.
Nah.
But we kind of need the windshield. Otherwise, we're just going to have wind all over us. Because it's windshield. Get it? Are you going to drive or what?
I'm trying to.
What is going on?
There you go.
Why are we driving backwards?
Because I can.
Why?
Why not?
You're very rude. Oh, God.
Oh, Lord.
This is so awkward.
Maybe I should drive forward.
So very, very awkward. Maybe you should, yes. Did you ever consider driving forward, please?
No.
For the love of God.
Oh, no!
There's a trash.
I thought he was going to run me over.
It's not a yarngasm, Kish. Good lord.
Ah, what the fuck was that?
That was you hitting a truck.
No, he swerved into me. I was just going forward and he just swerved into me.
Whoop. I'm going to have so much time to upgrade later on after this.
Her!
Thanks for bailing out, Kish, at the worst possible time. Oh.
What's this?
What do you mean, what's this?
You just, oh, it's the same thing. I like this one. I need to change to my gun I like. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Genki. You should
look at the other guns
people.
I have.
Why are you just punching people, Genki?
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
What is this gun do? Last time the crowds were
ablaze with excitement. We need to kill people. Some people left with third-degree burns. With third-degree burns, of course. Well, when they were being roasted alive, I think they were. Are you
Oh, Genki's very annoyed.
Yeah, you need to really work on killing people, Kish.
I was looking at the guns.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
There's nobody over here. Oh, except those dudes.
Except those people walking down the street. Yes, there's no one here. Is there anyone even here? Oh my god. Yes, there is. Turning. Hope you don't mind me turning, Kish.
No.
Turning, turn.
Genki, tell us what we must do.
We obey you, Genki.
Command us, Genki. I need,
fulfillment in your life.
Yep. Need somebody to tell me what to do.
Oh,
hi there.
For fuck's sake. There's a trash can truck. Trash can
I
truck.
I killed the driver.
Garbage truck. Trash can truck.
It's a trash can truck.
I'm so... Oh.
Command us to kill the lesser mascots.
I can do that, Mr. Genki.
Nobody likes hot dogs.
I like hot dogs. Where'd he go?
He left.
How is he... Oh.
He's driving on the sidewalk because he don't give a shit.
Is he dead yet? No, he's still very much alive. Oh, now he's dead.
No, he's not. Genki is pleased.
Room. I'm driving, Kish. Do you see me driving? Room.
Yes.
Whee!
Oh my, that was quite the crowd.
Yeah, but look how annoyed he is compared to how much pleasure we have. This is going to be interesting. Oh.
We have to hit the cars.
Yes, I know. I need to drive or else I'm going to get hit by the... Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Of course there's going to be other... What the? Oh!
Close enough. He's pleased.
Okay, then. I'm fine with that. Just going to drive down here. Oh! That looked painful. That looked painful. Everything looks painful. You're lighting them all on fire, Kish. It's very rude.
Yep. What? He commands us to kill who now? It's too late. We have. He's done, man.
Yeah. The only problem, though, is that there's still news vans following us.
I like that. He's like, he commands you to kill. He is pleased.
I already ran him over by the time we got there, so. What the fuck? Oh, we got hit to a gang thing. Okay. Turn. Up. Oh, God. Turn. You know what? Fuck this. Get out of my way! Unless you want to be on fire. You want to be on fire, Kish?
Maybe.
I hate you. Oh. This car is getting so badly beaten, I hope we actually make it over there. Because if not, Genki's going to be angry. Very, very, very angry that we broke his car.
You know what Genki does when he's angry.
Lights people on fire. Oh, look. There we go.
Lots of things. I'm going to kill all his fans.
I'm sure he would have done it anyways. Now he's going to dance. Oh, there Genki goes. There he goes. Dance, Genki, dance. Do the splits.
Now he is the only one dancing.
Oh, we got his car.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, complete remaining Genki Bowl activities to become champion. Click, check your map for locations. We should probably do one more and see if anything else unlocks.
Alright, we can start super ethical PR opportunity.
Yeah, but I don't think this is... I think we've already done that one. It's grayed out.
Oh.
Need to find another one. Oh, there's another one. Down here. Sexy Kitty Yarngasm. Medium. So let's go do that one, then. Get in the car. Pull up your PDA thingy.
I'm in a car.
Not a car. A truck.
Where do we go?
Open your your BlackBerry thingy. Look at the map. It should show you them.
Okay. Her.
Drive, Kish. Drive.
Her.
It's going very well, I can tell.
Damn it! Drive like a maniac.
All I hear is that. My zombie's not very happy with you. He's angry. Oh, I'm throwing grenades. Oops. I didn't. Those didn't explode. You can't prove anything. Or can you? Oh, there's the Genki thing. You see his face.
Oh man! Oh man! Oh man! Bail.
You need to start it, you know.
I bailed.
Run. What? You declined it? Why?
What? Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
You were busy punching people.
I was busy punching that lady into submission. Oh dear.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh.
That was awesome.
Oh man. Oh man.
That was hilarious. This one. Oh, shockwave. I'm stuck. Help.
Me too.
This car sucks.
Oh, God damn it, you just got me stuck again.
Me too. Oh, there's so many explosions. It's really upsetting. I'm gonna save mine till later. Till when you run out. I'll split off over here and go this way. Up.
I saw you putting sugar in my gas tank last night.
Hey, bros.
Between these dudes is really weird.
Huh?
That these conversation between the guys that were like commentating on it were really weird.
Why? What do they say?
One guy's like, I still beat you to work in the morning. And the other guy says something, and the guy's like, say what you want. I saw you putting sugar in my gas tank last night. It's like, wait, what?
Of course. Everyone loves sugar in their gas tanks.
Lol.
I do it to Boki's gas tank every Sunday.
I would do it to Boki.
Well, also putting on a show called Yarngasm, apparently. Mm-hmm. You know, typical normal stuff. What am I being shot by? Hit Genki with one at hefty fine. I'm pretty sure this would bankrupt anyone. Any normal person would just be dead within seconds. Genki girls. The mayor's more interested in the Genki girls.
Doesn't surprise me.
How much combo are you at?
I think we share a combo.
Oh, okay.
Because mine's going up when I'm not hitting anything.
Makes sense. We have quite a lot of money now.
Yep.
Keep going.
I am. I found a fence.
I found lots of them. Now there's nothing left. Great.
Fuck, I got stuck in a building. This car sucks.
But it's a Yarngasm. Yarngasm, Kish.
Fucking. This is the worst vehicle I've ever driven. Even worse than fucking Borderlands.
Oh no, this one. Oh. Well, even when Boki's driving?
Yes.
Oh, we're almost there. But we have 43 seconds. Do you think we can do it?
No.
It's very rude.
Because I'm stuck against a building! God.
Ah, lordy. I don't think we're going to get 25k in this next few seconds, but I'll try.
Fuck, how do I get stuck? Yeah, I'm... How do I get out of here?
Oh, we made it.
I can't get out.
Oh, wait, did
we... We did.
Well, at least we didn't lose.
I can't get out of here.
I don't know what to tell you, Kish.
I hate my life.
Sexy.
Oh, my.
What?
Oh, dear.
Sexy kitty mask. Vehicle sexy kitty.
Wow. Yarny delivery? He will deliver Yarny to you in combat.
What the fuck? I'm so confused.
Why is there a dead person here?
Because he wants to be dead. You have a problem with that? Let's see if we can find one more.
Alright.
I don't see any more Genki faces. Oh, there's one. There's an activity over there. Doesn't look like
I'm in a car.
I noticed. Right now I didn't.
There's a Genki face.
Where?
That's not a Genki face. I'm blind.
Good.
I thought it was a blue Genki face, but it wasn't.
Probably wasn't. Yep.
White. Was this one a Genki face?
I'm just that looking is. At the map. Where?
Right there. Get in my car. We're going on a drive.
This is creepy. I need to see where you placed it. Oh my, it's quite a ways away. It's grayed out though, Kish.
No, it isn't. It has stuff behind it, unlike the other ones. Oh. Like it has color behind it.
I think that's the normal Professor Genki, though. That's the thing. The normal.
Wait. Yeah, this one is. It looks different than the ones that are grayed out. Well, let me check at least. Where the fuck did it go? Yeah, it looks different. But I don't think that's what we want.
Yeah. Well, I found another one, but it's not very happy.
That Professor Genki has sunglasses on.
Which one?
It was a super ethical PR opportunity.
Oh. Is it grayed out?
Yeah. Nope. But he has sunglasses on.
I marked mine. I don't know if you can see it.
I can't. Oh, wait. I can. It's the exact one. No, it's just a half a mark. Half an exact.
I don't see... there was supposed to be Sad Panda Trailblazing, but I don't know where it is.
Maybe we have to complete this one first.
Yeah, maybe. Okay. Well, let's go do it. Only problem, though, is that this one is, yeah. Well, while we're driving there, I'm going to end the episode. We'll be right back, guys.
Oh, okay.
You might want to end yours, too.
No shit.
Be right back, guys. Thanks for watching.